exclusive qualification match number 21. All members of the Blue Alliance moving, and all members of the Red Alliance moving as well. As we come down to 5 seconds left in the contest to see what is going to happen on the scale, it is still balanced as both alliances place power cubes there. The Blue Alliance moving ahead slightly because all of their robots moved and they took possession of their scale during autonomous. Right now, both teams in charge of their switch, but the scale moving back and forth, not clearly owned by either team, but it looks like the Red Alliance now has a definite advantage with the scale. That's because 2910, Jack and the Bot, you'll notice their robot has an incredibly fast cycle time at moving cubes onto the platform, and they're also getting assistance from 2521, that's SERT. So you see a tremendously large pile of power cubes on the Red Alliance end of the scale. That's not likely to be overcome during the last 75 seconds of this match. But it is always possible, and it's really a very close score, separated here only by about 40 points. So if the Blue Alliance can get control of the scale and maintain control of their switch and place cubes back into the vault, it could still be anybody's game. We're moving down to under 60 seconds, so we're separated by a score of just over 30 points. Blue pays a power up, and their score jumps slightly, but we're still about 30 points behind as we move down to 35 seconds left in this game. It's going to come down to what we have in the way of climbs and what we have in the way of robots parked on the platform during the end game. As we move down to under 16 seconds, we have robots on both alliances attempting to make the climb. All the Blue Alliance members parked up there on the platform. On the Red Alliance side of the field, we have some climbing going on. And where the score is, right now, it is so close. Too close to call. We'll be back with final adjustments for that score.